Thank you very much for joining us, Stormwatch 9 Weather on the Web. Here we are moving towards another weekend, and this one, well, it's going to feature a nice day on Saturday and an unsettled Sunday. But ahead of that, the next storm moves in with showers and a couple of thunderstorms. Could border on strong in northern parts of the state during the mid to late afternoon tomorrow. Shower chances take over at any point from the pre-dawn hours of tomorrow morning through about the early part of Friday evening. Warm Friday, then it cools down for the weekend, and that next storm moves in, means a chilly rain for Sunday, along with a wintry mix over to rain in northern parts of the state. Overnight tonight, with increasing clouds and showers after about 2 or 3 a.m., we're in the 40s and 50s, well above the average, and as a matter of fact, above the average high temperatures for this time of year. Showers take over for the morning commute, even a chance of a thunder shower, and then this area of disturbed weather whips on through, triggering a potential for a couple of downpours and strong thunderstorms. Best bet for that, north and west of the Queen City during the mid to late afternoon. So tonight, clouds are on the increase. Here come the showers, maybe a thunder shower during the pre-dawn hours into the morning commute tomorrow. Then clouds may begin to break during the afternoon in southern New Hampshire. Showers and thunderstorms mid to late afternoon. That clears out, and then the winds begin to crank up and temperatures begin to fall off. Cold enough that rain changes over to snow showers north while it clears out in southern New Hampshire. Quite breezy as well right through early Saturday morning. For the rest of Saturday to kick off the weekend, partly to mostly sunny south. Winds go light in the afternoon, so a sea breeze develops. Clouds giving way to partial sun in northern parts of the state. Highs tomorrow, yeah, we're going to make a run again well above the norm. Into the 60s with enough sun, southern interior New Hampshire could hit 70 during the mid to late afternoon. Much cooler, but pleasantly so for Saturday under partly sunny skies, breezy early, lighter winds the rest of the day. Then a chilly rain takes over on Sunday, may begin as a wintry mix far north, windy and colder with morning flakes in the mountains on Monday, bright and a bit milder, pleasant on Tuesday. There could be a shower Wednesday, but the best chance of rain beyond Monday will come Thursday.